I'm Heather Roschek. I'm the Innovation and Entrepreneurship Advocate for the City of Akron. In my role, I am the point person for small businesses and startups within the City of Akron. I also work with area partners to try and bolster the entrepreneurship ecosystem. And then we also do a lot of storytelling efforts just to try and make sure that Akron is really seen as a place where entrepreneurs can start, succeed, and grow. My career is hugely varied. I started out my career at Nike, actually, in product marketing. And I've since worked for a food and farming nonprofit. I was a director of marketing for the local symphony. What has been the common denominator through all that is ecosystem building and just a curiosity about people and a desire to really bring people together. Northeast Ohioans as a people like to be helpful. Whatever organization you want to get involved with, whatever corporation you want to get involved with, chances are you know someone who wants to help you make that connection. Talk to as many people as you can about your idea. The more help and advice that you can get, you know, especially when you're first starting out, can be really helpful. Reaching out to people, especially in the early stages, I think it's really important. Just seeing kind of a refocus on placemaking and creating these areas where people want to live, work, and play, it makes me really excited for the future.